crazy busy mama with some amazing glazed skillet carrots.
This is the perfect side dish for any meal. Chop up those carrots and just these few ingredients. Once chopped and that skillet is ready for them, put them in and let them get cooked up. Only takes about 7 to 8 minutes until they are tender, not mushy. Once you can pierce with a fork and they look like this, they are ready to serve and absolutely delicious. Hope you love them too. Get ready to screenshot for recipe and follow Crazy Busy Mom for more.